we have an NSF grant to develop educational computer games in our software development course at Harvey Mudd. These games are developed in collaboration with middle school teachers and students. So today, we're here at Armstrong School in Pomona to user test the games that our students have been building this semester.
The tables and user test the game that they've built, and then we'll switch.
Our game's Action Fractions, so it's a game that teaches how to convert fractions to decimals, and it's set in outer space, so there's a fun element as well, not just math. So we're getting feedback from the students so we know things better, like how difficult to make the levels and maybe how to make the sound effects more fun, because those are some things that we've been having trouble with.
We need the grass and the sun.
Our game is about resources and distributing them and the food cycle. Hey, I love games. I was really interested in learning about iOS development and what you could possibly do with that in the future. Yeah, I really loved the class.
He's good at it because he reads a lot of books.
This has been very, very exciting. It was nice to come to the college and meet the students, and they asked us for input, and it was just a great experience. You can see the kids are all excited about this.
Oh, remember that squid that we saw? This is the squid.
I'm hoping that this will get a lot that are kind of tired of school, get them re-energized when we get our own iPads.
So I've been personally really interested in game development just from playing games as a kid and finding that it's a really fun thing to engage in, is making your own game. And so this has been a really great experience for that, as well as working with the kids and seeing their reactions to the games we've made.
Just play.